Another year, another season. The Southeastern fall sports seniors of 2017 come together for the last time to play the sports they love the most with their family, friends, and their rivals.
How well do you think your season's going to go?
Our season's going pretty good right now, but there's a lot of improvements we can make and hopefully advance farther in the tournaments.
I think we're going to be pretty good this year. We have a great group of seniors and just a lot of great guys out there on the team.
I think our season is going to go really well. We've won the past couple of games that we played, and the boys have a really good spirit.
I think we have a pretty great season. As long as we just get our act together, play well, work together as a team, and great things will happen.
I think our season this year is going to be a lot better than what it has been in the past. Our coach, Jimmy and Paul, have been rebuilding our program since my sophomore year.
Our season's going to go really well because, I mean, we're super well prepared. Everybody is memorizing their music. I'm excited.
What are you planning on achieving in your senior season?
Gold volleyball. That's number one on the list.
You know, the school sack record is 13 this year, and sitting at 3 right now, I feel like I can break that.
My senior season, I am planning to achieve, to become really close with all the girls in our squad, and to really set an example for the underclassmen.
But I'm looking forward to getting that goal.
Finally getting Coach Miles out of the sectionals. He hasn't been out since his oldest son's been here, so.
I want the band to be great. I think most of what I wanted to achieve, I kind of already have. Like, I'm a section leader, I'm a drum major.
On behalf of the Southeastern Video Journalism team, we would like to wish the best of luck to everyone in their fall sport and hope to watch every senior achieve their goals.